Whew. Damn. Is it over? Okay, this is it.
I trust you have purpose here. Tread carefully now, stranger, for Faelor is strict and swift, and you stand to accuse one of its highest-ranking members.
If you accuse one of us, you must have evidence, new evidence, to support your claim. The penalty for frivolous accusations against the Council is steep.
It is death, foreigner, at least for you. Swift and immediate.
Are you prepared to make an accusation according to our laws? Then speak. Who among us aided the imposter?
What? Preposterous! I won't ask you for proof of such a frivolous accusation, for there is none you could have. What is that? It has nothing to do with me.
Is that not your crest on the dagger, Onaril?
A fake, then. The foreigner is casting aspersions on my character.
Your character needs no external aspersions to expose it. Zavan, would you please confirm?
I do confirm. This dagger is proof of your guilt, Onaril. What I don't understand is why. You have always sought refuge in the law.
That law became a mockery, a facade to protect him. With the king removed, I hoped we could finally rule as was our intent. I could not know that imposter would be one and the same. I could not know this beast would prove at all resourceful. May you die a worse death than all of us.
Both Fey-Law and our trust, and must now face the consequences.
I should not be grateful for the death of any Fey, but I am relieved.
Here, stranger. Take this as thanks for your service to our council. Now, leave us, strange one, for we have much work to do. No more petitioners. The council has far too much to discuss.
Friends!
That's over.
Something. Let's reach your commander. Megatron.
Yeah!
Okay, this is it.
Ah! A feast for the king. You there! The feast is ready. Come, eat! All are invited. All must come. We have taken great pains for this meal, toiled day and night. You will partake before you depart. Oh, they'll come. They'll come. We feast the coronation of the new king. None shall refuse this banquet. None. We have even prepared a new delicacy for the occasion. The flesh of an exotic and recently discovered creature. King Phaeron, may he live forever. Why, King Phaelon forever guides us with his benevolent hand. Long may he reign. It is, yes, you said it exactly. The old king, the one true king. He is gone now. It matters not. We feast today. Praise to the new king. This succulent beast. It's a wonder we knew nothing of them before. I know not what they are called, but they are plentiful here. No doubt you've seen them. This game lives a dreary existence. They practically thank us for ingesting their flesh. We have prepared day and night, friend. Day and night. It matters not. It is all in service of the king. Eat, friend, for the feast is ready. The feast awaits.
Let's go.
must prepare. Thou, I remember thee, guest. My memory is foggy. Had we a feast? Ha! Perhaps the revelry stole my memory. Witness this table. But of course we had a feast. Best in many years to look at it. And thee, our honored guest. Here, every guest doth deserve a parting favor. Didst thou have more? Yes, yes. And I must wait for the king.
Thank you.